Hey Minus, hope you're all doing well. So here is an update that again I fixed my issue in HiveOS that GPU mining is error and some malfunctioning issue in there on my rigs, and now I am fixed again and solved this issue again. And here we can see it right now is running on Casper and both cards is run on by X1 slot, or you can say by the riser. So in this before video I am telling you and updated you in that my one card is running on the X1 slot, and others card when I put the both cards in the X1 slot then it's not running and it's crashing, or the number one card is running and the second card is not running. However, the another issue is that the malfunctioning issue where my second card is not detected, however it's on V1 card or V2 card. The second number one card, that's like that if this card is running and this card is not detecting, and the fan is not also spinning. So that's why I try on several ways and find the issue and also the solve this issue, that now again my both cards is run on by X1 slot. So in this before video you can see that the disk card is run on the X1 slot in there, and this card I put on the direct in my motherboard, and this time it's not going any issue and it's working fine. But there is a lot of heating issue there. You can see that there is a minimum space to weigh out the air or the hot air. So that's why I wanna see and want to try that my two cards is if try or the it's run on the X1 slot and it's on the outside, then there is something the issue is gonna be fixed for this issue. If I try to direct on the motherboard, then it's the heating issue, it's gonna be on 60 up, it's 60 to 65, and this don't be good for my cards. As you know that the power it's taking also the max, because right there if this card is taking 100 volts, then this card on the direct motherboard is taking a 10 to 20 watt max. So right now I fixed this issue and how I can tell you in this video. So first of all, here we can see that the as I said that Casper is now running and it's taking you can see that the 72 or 71 watts for two cards. This is the V1 card, this is the V2 card, and both cards is now getting around 373 to 374 mega hash on the direct pool in NiceHash wallet. And now the issue are gonna be fixed the right way, that's I'm telling you in there. So here we can see that I logged in HiveOS in my device, and here we can see that it's total taking around 143 watt and getting me around 748.7 mega hash, and there is no issue right now. Because in this before video I getting the malfunctioning issue, the one card is stop and the second card is running, and now there is no issue and it's taking fine. And the here you can see that I'm trying on Ergo. So right now in Ergo in there, and now it's updating the Casper and is working fine. Here we can see that it's working good, and the wattage is 70 watt, and I got this from hashrate.no, and this is the medium overclock setting, and I set it the extra config The core offset is 210, core clocks is 740, memory clocks 810, and power limit is 20. So the issue I got fixed from, so here we can see that first option, what I do that here we can see that no overclock setting I set on the direct in there. Okay, so I set it all the overclock setting on my flight sheet. Just a minute, edit, and you can see that on extra config file I set all the overclock setting in there, and if I try on the direct overclock setting then it should be crash. And also here we can see that I'm not using the fan speed in also in direct in there. If I try also in the direct fan speed also in there, then the card is also crashing, and the card number one card is on running and second card is not running. However, it's running, then the fan speed also not taking, and Nvidia the overclock setting is crashing and getting some error issue and it's not running. So I don't put on the fan speed also in there. So now what I do that I choose the auto fan speed option, and here we can see that auto fan speed is enabled, and I give the settings from there, and this settings I am gonna be do in there. So the overall thing is that if I try on the settings on the direct the overclock setting, so this issue is fixed on by the overclock setting. So there is no issue in the riser or in the X1 slot or in the X16 slot. The total issue I got from the overclock setting. So if I try on the overclock setting on the direct section, then it's gonna be crash. But if I try the overclock setting on the flight sheet, that there is no issue I got fixed. And also the fan speed you'd never put in the direct on there. So if you try the overclock setting and also the fan speed in there, then you get the error issue and your cards also not mining, and the number of cards it's gonna be shows the malfunctioning and it's not taking these cards for mining, and others card it can be take. So you, if you choose or you have faces the same issue in there, so you can try on the same settings that I am trying in my rigs. And if you have some if you have not any issue for the fan speed option, then you can try on the direct fan speed on there. But if you try or you can get the same error setting on your rigs, so you can definitely put the auto fan speed option for your rigs. So that is the issue, and I can see that again I am showing you that there is no default setting right now, and I set the all settings from the extra config argument, and I'm using LOL miner the latest version that's on 1.75, and I choose the overclock setting in there. Okay, I didn't set the overclock setting from the default settings, and the fan speed also the same. So this is the update from there, and I got the same hash rate in there what I see in there. So the load average is now 0.45 and it's good for me. And if you get the same issue, then you can try on the same settings for this way and you get the result, and you have not any issue in the next time. So if you are, the overall things is that if you are trying and get some error issue to get something that something message is there, okay. So what I say that if you are trying to mine on your rigs and you can get the error issue just like that, that your one card is not running or two cards is not running, so you can try the overclock setting on your flight sheet. And also the settings, you have to choose the fan speed on the autofan section. If you have not any issue for the fan speed option, then you can try on the direct on the default settings. But if you are get the issue, so you can choose the autofan option. Otherwise the same settings you can choose and you have not fixed. So that is the good news for me, and right now it's running very well and it's not going any issue. The voltage is 70 volt, the speed is, I got 748 megahertz, the two cards is giving me around 373, and the temperature is 48% for the V1 card, and V2 card is giving me around 46 centigrade. So this is the end, and this is the update that I give you, that if you have to getting some issue, then you can find this way, and if you have not any issue, then you can choose the direct option. So I hope this option is going for all, because now the Caspa and also the Argo overclock setting, all the coins default setting is gonna be taking issue for this. So if you have not any issue, then it's going to be right. But if we have the issue, you can find this way and solve this issue. So this is the update. And also a good news is that now my channel is going up 1k subscriber. So thanks to you guys, and this is it. So hope you guys like this video and this update. So if you like this video, please hit a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel to get some information about some crypto mining. And I'm now going to test on the Argo and Radiant in the next video, or I can definitely try on the next. So please subscribe to my channel to get the next update. So thanks for you guys. See you in the next one.